Hello, my name is Corey McKinley. I'm from Belfast. I'm 13. 71 was my first project ever, and so far it's just been amazing. Just to work with all these people and getting to know them and meeting new people and all. And just to be here tonight is unreal, like amazing, like mind blown. So it is. Working with Jack was just amazing. Like, I seen him as like a bigger brother, really, because I just see myself in him. Like, he's funny and he's witty and all, and he just had my back the whole time when I was on set and whether it was off set, and we still keep in contact today. I don't think there was any scenes for me, but it was tough because I had Jan and Angus and Jack to help me through it, if you know. But the hardest one for me would probably be the barcade, because I was finding it a wee bit tricky to keep a straight face. So it was... I think they like it because, like, you have the Bloody Sunday and all like that, but this one, it's just shown from all the different sides, from the sides of the shoulders, the soldiers and the Catholics and Protestants. So that's how I think, like, they've started liking it and all.
And what does it mean for you to be at a big award ceremony like this representing the film?
It's absolutely amazing. Like, I never thought I would ever be in an award show. I just thought it was a one thing, like 71, that was it. But since then, I've done a couple of short films and a feature film with a director called David Kinsella. And now I'm doing my first TV series here.
Tell us a bit about some of those projects, the film with David and the new TV show.
I recently shot a feature film with David Kinsella. It's called The Wall. It's about North Korea and, like, the wall as well, if you know what I mean. So, like, and there's loads of animations and all, and it's just amazing how film's just made. Like, I'm young and I still don't understand, but it's mad how, like, all this works out.
I mean, obviously North Korea's been in the headlines a lot lately in their reaction to films. Were you nervous doing a film that kind of deals with North Korea?
Well, I didn't really know about that much about North Korea until I started looking into it, but I just did what I had to do and just got it over and done with. But it was amazing just working with the new people, new directors, just to get to know them, you know. I'm in a new TV series called Frankenstein Chronicles, and Sean Bean's in it as well. I'm not sure what it's about, because my mummy doesn't tell me much, to be honest. So I just learn the lines, get the script, and that's me done.